come and make him feel welcome.
Hey! Somebody look. Face mask. Look for your neighbor's ear and shout hallelujah inside it. Look for another person's ear and shout 2021. 2021, welcome to me. 2021, welcome to me. I senior you. I was here before you. Are you telling me welcome to 2021? Why are you telling me welcome to? I was here before 2021. For over 40 years, I've been here. Since 1980, I've been doing this thing. So you just came now and they're telling me welcome to 20. No, I senior you, sir. I am the one who is blessed. I'm the one who is prosperous. 2021, behave yourself. You better align. Welcome to a year of prosperity. No, I am the one prosperous. Welcome to me. Come and behave well. If you are not clapping, I'm suspecting you already. Hallelujah. Well, let me celebrate God's servant. Thank you, Reverend Sam and First Lady Mary. If you are not clapping, I will stone you this microphone. Praise God and all of the great men that serve with you. One thing, when you are in a house that is balanced and well-fed, one of the things you will notice that you might not know the difference between senior pastor and his lieutenants. And that's something to clap about. I celebrate you, sir. I celebrate you, sir. It's not an insult, sir, but when you enter, they will be like, ah, who is senior pastor? It's a blessing. It's a blessing because you have poured out yourself into everybody. Why are you people laughing now? That's not what I mean. It just shows that you have poured out yourself into everybody. Yeah. Oh, okay. Ah. So it's like it has happened before. When they come, they say they think it's a senior pastor. And it looks like senior brother joins them. Hallelujah. What a blessing. My name is Freke Umoh, and this is the way I am. I am very normal. So please, somewhere in the midst of all these gist and we're laughing, we'll just enter and we'll be going. All right? So please, just manage me like that. Pastor, the last time I came, I used more than the time that they gave me. But today, I will show you maturity. Once the time just show me, once they just do me red card, I will move. The glory of God. But we are going to have a fine time today in God's presence. 6th day of January, Genesis 1, on the 6th day, the height of God's creative powers was shown on the 6th day. That was the busiest day of God's creation work, on the 6th day. If you thought you saw something when he created the lights, if you thought you saw something when he made the moon, if you thought you saw something when he called out fish from the water, wait until he bends down by himself and creates a man. Look at yourself. See, you are what God created. God, you are the signature of creation. You are the one that God just used to, you know, finish to show the master the mastery of his ability. Because after God created it, he outdid himself by recreating himself. What is man that thou art mindful of him? When the angel, when he was creating, when he said, let there be light, when he was doing this one, they were looking and saying, what are you even making? Because this thing looks like where you are. Then at the end, he said, let us make the person that will occupy this space. And when he finished all of that, the Bible says, in the cool of the day, every day, he will come and sit down with his guy. Adam, how far? Let's talk. Glory to the name of Jesus. So we're just going to enjoy the presence of God today. Hallowed be the name of the Lord. Holy Spirit, you're already here. Just flood this place and fill the atmosphere. Your glory, God, is what our hearts long for. To be overcome by your presence, Lord. Your presence. Holy Spirit, you're already here. Just flood this place. Fill up the atmosphere that we have created for you, yeah. Your glory, God, is what our hearts long for. To be overcome by your presence, Lord. Your presence, God, yeah. Your presence, God. Your presence, God, yeah, yeah, yeah. Your presence, it can't die and go somewhere. Nothing compares. You're our living hope. Your presence, God, yeah. Oh, Shayana Bakasa. Woo! I have tasted and seen of the sweetest of love. When my life becomes free and my ashaya bada, my shame is undone, yeah. In your presence, God, yeah. Holy Spirit, shine.
Holy Spirit, you are welcome.
Come flood this place.
Yeah.
just become more aware of your presence. Do something in this place, oh God, that will make me remember today. I want to be born aware. I want to be born aware, Lord. Disrupt my life with your goodness. Disrupt my life with your goodness, oh God. Change my schedule with your mercy, oh God. Touch me, Jesus. Let the world know that I have been with you. Let the world know that I have been with you. Let the world know that your presence is with me, God. Put your signature over me, oh God. Let's have a praying church tonight. One moment in your presence is better than a thousand out there. One moment with you, Lord, that's all I need, and that's all you need, Lord. One word from you, Jesus, is better than the flatteries of men. One word from you, Lord, that's all I need, yeah. All I need. One touch from the Father is better than the kiss of my friend. One touch from the Lord, that's all I will need, yeah. That's all I will need. The weight of your glory is better than the wages of sin. Just put it on me, put it on me, put it on me, put it on me, put it on me,
put it on me,
put it on me,
put it on me,
put it on me,
put it on me,
put it on me,
put it on me,
put it on me,
put it on me,
put it on me,
put it on me,
put it on me,
put it on me,
put it on me,
put it on me,
put it on me,
put it on me, put it on me,
put it on me,
put it on me,
put it on me,
put it on me,
put it on me,
put it on me.
In your presence, if it's not from your hand, if it's not by your spirit, don't let me have it. Don't let me have it. No, 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 no. If it's not in your will, oh God, if it's not in your plan for me, if it's not there in your word, Lord, don't let me have it. 'Cause everything I need is already in you. In you, Lord, it's already in you. Everything I need is in you. In you, Lord, Structure I seek, Lord.
In you.
Connections I want, yeah.
In you.
The breakthrough I need for 2021, yeah.
Everything I need is in you.
You are already in December making things happen for me.
In you.
You're already in March making a way for me.
In you.
My God is in April making doors open. was young, but now I'm old. I've never seen the righteous forsaken. No, no. I was young, but now I'm old. I've never seen the righteous forsaken. No, no, no.
No way. No way.
I was young, but now I'm old. I've never seen the righteous forsaken. No. Prosper.
No way. No way.
Ooh. Many are the afflictions of the righteous, but Jesus will never let me down.
No way.
Just no, no, no.
No way.
Hey, hey. Many are the afflictions of the righteous, but Jesus will never let me cry.
No way.
Never let me down. Never let me down.
No way.
Can I kneel in your presence and kneel when I get home?
No, no, no. No way. No way.
How can I kneel before my and kneel to depression?
No way.
How can I live this life of faith and die to fear and shame?
No way.
I can die in shame. I can die in fear. I can die in shame. I can die in fear. No terror will come near my dwelling. From corona to coronation, I refuse to die in fear. For the just shall live by faith. How can I touch the hem of his garments and go empty handed? No, no. Father, he's the Alpha He's a miracle working God. I have a wonderful treasure, the gift of God without measure. We will travel together, my Jesus and I. Nada bagashaya de makoro. You are marvelous. You are glorious. Our God is beautiful. Excellent. Glorious. Somebody wave like a child that wants to be carried tonight. Thank you, Jesus. Who can battle with my God? Wrestle with my God. Who can contend? You say,
nobody.
Who can battle with my God? Argue with my God. Who can wrestle with the Lord?
I say, nobody.
Who is greater than Jehovah God divine?
There is no one greater than Jehovah God divine.
If you can, let me hear you clap your hands everywhere. David was called the sweet psalmist of Israel. Serenade the Lord with songs of love, songs of intimacy. But when it came to take back the epitome, the emblem that represents the very presence of God, he had to become unconventionally radical. He had to do some things that people would look at him and say he was stupid. What he did, let me tell you, what he did affected his marriage. What you are about to do now will affect your marriage positively. Jesus. For thrones to be shifted, for power to change hands, somebody must do something crazy. We thought it was because he knew how to pray. We thought it was because he knew how to say, "The Lord is my shepherd," and hold guitar in his hand. Until he told his wife, he said, "I was dancing like this, and God took the throne from your father and gave it to me." You will dance, so. You know what a sacrifice represents? Sacrifice is not fine. It's not nice. Wherever you see sacrifice, something died. Wherever you see sacrifice, there's blood everywhere. Wherever you see sacrifice, something is smell. It's not. Have you smelled burnt goat before? Not the one inside Plato. When they are still burning it. That doesn't smell nice. If it smells nice to you, there's something wrong. You need to check. When they are burning it, it does not smell nice. But when they finish, sacrifice is not nice. So we are not saying whether your dance should be nice. We are not saying whether you know how to dance. This is not a dancing competition. But you are going to go beside yourself. The Bible says, "Let us offer up continually sacrifices unto God, which is no more. We no more burn things up. We no burn goat again. If you bring the goat, I will collect and eat. But it's not a physical goat, sir. What we give to God as sacrifice is the fruit of our lips. Let me explain, and then we will scatter this place and arrange it back. How come the fruit of your lips is now a sacrifice? Because in the kingdom, what we transact with is words. Words are so important to God that God doesn't need to do anything. He just says it. For God, word and saying something and doing it is the same thing. That is where God is bringing us to. That our words become so powerful. Thank you, sir. That our words become so powerful that when you tell somebody you decrease, it happens. That's where God is bringing us to. Where the word of the king is, there's what? So when you tell God, "I love you," He takes you serious. When you see, you know what your sacrifice is? 2020 has started. Business, no, they move. And you say, "God, you are Jehovah, my provider." That is a sacrifice. You are killing something. When corona enters your lungs, and you can dance and shout and say, "Jehovah, you are my healer," you are killing something. Words is not money, it's words. Words. Ask your neighbor, what do you have to say? In this kingdom, what we transact with are our words. Are you ready, church?
Yes.
Are you ready, church?
Yes.
For the next 1 minute, open your mouth and be embarrassed. Be embarrassed yourself around your neighbor and tell God something that He will do in your life that you don't look like it right now. Somebody give God a shout. Hallelujah. The Bible says, "Magnify the Lord with me." It's important that the person who is sitting beside you or standing beside you is important. Because magnification does not mean that the person is big or small. It means that magnification is just a device that makes something bigger than it normally is. Can you make God bigger? No. But the person beside you can actually diminish God. The person beside you can make God look small because of their problem. So it is your duty to make sure your neighbor is a magnifying lens, not a diminishing. Ask your neighbor, "What are you, please?" Say, "Neighbor, you are my praise partner for the next 10 minutes. Say, "Neighbor, I will ginger you. I will provoke you. Bros, I will ginger you. I will provoke you." Say, "If I praise God more than you, it's obvious my blessing will be bigger than your own." Say, "Neighbor, if I praise God more than you, it's obvious I will be more blessed than you. And I will help you when you are in trouble." Hey! Now, if the person beside you came with the person to church, that means you have been socially distancing with the person. Leave the person stand up. Say, "Oh God." If the person came with you before, you go say, "Amen." Okay, or just to as if you are holding up, but you all leave. Just like, say, "Oh God, this is my praise partner." Say, "Father, at this point, every blessing, every miracle, every victory that is allocated for this meeting, this night, at this point, don't worry about me. Give it to my praise partner. Give it to my praise partner. Give it to my praise partner.
Give it to my praise partner.
Give it to my praise partner.
Give it to my praise partner.
Give it to my praise partner.
Give it to my praise partner.
Give it to my praise partner.
Give it to my praise partner.
Give it to my praise partner.
Give it to my praise partner.
Give it to my praise partner.
Give it to my praise
partner. Give it to my praise partner. Transforming church. I Are you ready? Where are the leg workers? Where are the leg workers in this church? Where are they?
Who has the only say in your life?
Come on, everybody, let me see you. Okay, no time. Let's do this at once. Ha, ha, ha.
I don't see woman.
Jehovah God see me.
Hey, I got see Robo.
Jehovah God see me.
Everybody, 1, 2, 3. Yes, it's chip 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 chip. Listen, listen, listen. I'm asking you for no more. Hey, I'm not going to call some of. Everybody, ayo,
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 yo, yo,
ayo,
yo, yo,
ayo,
yo, yo,
ayo,
yo, yo,
yo,
ayo,
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 ayo, ayo, ayo, ayo, ayo, ayo, ayo, ayo, ayo. Open the eyes of the blind. You say,
there's no one like you.
TTC.
None like you.
Out of the ashes.
Out of the ashes we rise.
Into the darkness.
Into the darkness we rise.
You say,
no one like you.
None like
you. None like you.
Every morning, let me see you jump.
I got a strength.
Pastor Shagun shared with us a scripture. He said, Nebuchadnezzar looked into the furnace. I said, did we not put 3 people in there? Who be that first person? Is it our security? Because the security for them born since. He was born in past tense. He said, that person looks like God. People that have not seen God before, they knew God by the first time he appeared. Jesus. Somebody say, wisdom. So we see the devil just a few days ago, December 31st. He looks into, he said, did we not put that guy inside this? He wasn't supposed to survive this 2020. What is he doing in December? What? He has entered January. Who is that beside him? How you doing? Wait. I want to check something. Bring your phone. Let me just check something. Where's that your phone? Open it first. Have you opened it? Go to camera. Have you opened camera? Put it in selfie. Just show only yourself. Only yourself. Today is not the day to show plenty people, but if you came with somebody, the person came with you to church, you can show the person. Now, you see this? You see this video you're about to do now? This video you want to do now, you will remind me in September.
So, when I say, in the name of Jesus, you say, ah, in the name of Jesus,
amen.
Amen. You don't know. In the name of Jesus,
amen.
Okay. So when I say, I want to video my praise, oh,
I want to video my praise.
Use the mic. I promise, that I'm going to go down now. So do quick. I want to video my praise, oh,
hey. I want to video my praise.
So the whole idea basically is we have to record what God has done. Understand? How will you know God exists if you didn't write Bible? Okay. So you are just recording. This one is the gospel according to Ife Inwa. That's your own. Make them see.
Make them know.
You know they lie.
You know they
fail.
You know they
change.
You know
they disappoint. You know they disappoint.
Make them see.
Make them know.
See
our God. You know they lie.
You
know they fail.
You
know they fail.
You
know they disappoint. You know they disappoint.
You
know they disappoint.
You
know they disappoint. You know they disappoint.
You
know they disappoint. Okay. Listen. Everybody. Hey. I get many reasons to celebrate. Many reasons to jubilate. Many reasons to rababa. Many reasons to pomole. Many reasons to mujojo. Pujojo. Many reasons to rababa. Many reasons to dance ya. Dance ya. Listen. When men say there's a casting down, I will say there's a lifting up.
When men say there's a casting down,
hey.
I will say there's a lifting up.
When men say there's a casting down, you will say there's a lifting. Everybody.
When men say there's a casting down,
when men say there is more party, I will swim in prosperity.
When men say there's a casting down,
uh-huh.
I will say there's a lifting
hey,
up.
Money no day for Abuja, I will say there's a lifting up.
When men say there's a casting down, I will say there's a lifting
hey,
up.
Corona day for Uche, I will say there's a lifting up.
When men say there's a casting down,
Wahala day for Niger, I will say there's a lifting up.
When men say there's a casting down, I will say there's a lifting up.
Wahala day for Abuja, I will say there's a lifting up.
Rekato
Sabayada.
Hey,
Corona day for Gwarimpa, I will say there's a lifting up. Many reasons to celebrate. I get many reasons to jubilate. Hey, I get many reasons to rababa. Hey, I get many reasons to pomole. Get many reasons to rababa. Get many reasons to pujojo. Get many reasons to dancia.
Dancia.
Dancia. Pujojo.
Pujojo.
Pomole.
Ba
baraje.
Baraje.
Jaye. I get many reasons to celebrate. I get many reasons to jubilate. I get many reasons to rejoice.
Rejoice.
When men say there's a casting down, I will say, everybody say now.
When I say there's a casting down, I will say there's a lifting up.
Corona day for Niger, I will say there's a lifting up.
When I say there's a casting down, I will say there's a lifting
hey. Money no day for Abuja, I will declare there's a lifting up.
Oh,
hey, anybody we say you no go make up. Anybody we say you no go grow. Anybody we say you no go shine. Say after me, say.
Let go water.
Everywhere.
Let go watch him. 59 seconds. We pass us on. 59 seconds. We represent. 59 seconds. We represent. 59 seconds. We represent. 59 seconds. We represent. Let go watch him. Let go watch him. I said, let go watch him. Let go see him. Let go see him. Let go see him. Hey, I want to video my praise. Oh, hey.
I want to video my praise.
I want to video my praise. Oh, hey.
I want to video my praise.
Let them see. Let them know.
Say our God.
He know the lie. He know the faith.
He
know the truth. He know the lie.
He
know the die.
He
know the faith. He know the change. He know the die.
He
know the lie.
Not a disappointment.
In the name of Jesus,
amen.
As you stay in this house,
amen.
As you connect to the world,
amen.
59 seconds,
amen.
With Reverend Samole,
amen.
On Instagram,
amen.
Even on YouTube,
amen.
You can join on Facebook,
amen.
In the name of Jesus,
amen.
That miracle will happen.
Miracle.
Signs and wonders. Breakthrough. Blessing for my head. Blessing for my head. Somebody say, favor on my head. Say, increase in my hands. I don't speak on my feet. In the name of Jesus.
Hey,
say, my head. Increase in my hands. So. Speak to my feet. Hey, say 2021. I got favor on my head. Increasing my hands, I can speak to my feet, hey, in the name of Jesus,
hey,
2021, I am the winner, say,
I am the winner,
say, 2021,